Like many business owners during the pandemic, Chris Kleindienst, the co-owner of Left Bank Books in the Central West End, has been struggling to pay the bills.
Yeah, we actually fell behind in our rent, which is something, you know, we've never done. And with publishers, it was a giant juggle, and we were negotiating with all of them so that we could at least keep some flow of inventory.
Other local bookstores in the St. Louis area have also been struggling. Subterranean Books owner Kelly Von Plonsky said she has even had issues paying the storefront's rent.
All the bills were late. You know, my publishers were not getting paid, but they also recognized that stores all over the country were not paying them. And they, publishers really stepped up and, you know, said, you know, we will extend the terms. You know, you can continue to order because, you know, bookstore without books, you have nothing to sell. So
just like other businesses, bookstores have made opening decisions based on what suits them best. Left Bank Books is now accepting browsing appointments. Subterranean Books is allowing 5 people inside at a time, and Dunaway Books have kept their doors shut and are only accepting online orders. All 3 bookstores were doing online orders prior to the pandemic, and once COVID hit, they all saw a spike in those online sales, but that faded with time. On October 22nd, Left Bank Books took to social media and made an appeal to their followers and all book lovers to help support them. Kleindienst said the response was overwhelming.
Overwhelming. I'm just filled with gratitude. We cannot process the orders fast enough online. Phone is ringing off the hook.
As for the other 2 bookstores, the owners said it's important all local bookstores stay open.
We're eager that the community supports all of us. We think we all need to be here, and we all need to survive.
Each bookstore said they do a lot for the community. They donate books, write gift certificates for local schools, host author events, live music events, and poetry readings. And Left Bank Books said people have even met their future spouse at the store. Now that the cold weather is here and the holidays are just around the corner, Von Plonsky is asking customers to do one thing.
Do your shopping now, because I don't want you to have to stand in line outside when it's 25 degrees.
Reporting in St. Louis, Monica Ryan, Fox2Now.com.